16 and new this morning. Vendors are out in the cold in Davis this morning. KCRA3's Mallory Hoff joining us live from the city's Farmers Market Farm Festival with how they're preparing. And Mallory, you yourself look a little chilly.
A little chilly, but we're hanging in here. Fall is very clearly in the air. I want you to take a look around here. This is really an event that honors local produce and local farmers. This has been going on for decades now. It is always the last Saturday in October. And I've spoken to a few different event organizers this morning, and they say if you're going to come out, they want you to wear a costume. I want to introduce you now to a woman by the name of Randy McNair. She is the market manager here, and you are certainly dressed for the occasion today. Let's talk about the history of this event. So much going on, and this year, very, very special. Let's talk specifically about what stands out today.
Well, you know, this has been a hard year for farmers, so we really want to celebrate these people. We've brought a lot more farm animals out, a lot more activities for kids to do that teach them about agriculture, a lot more local foods for people to taste, fresh pumpkin pie, farm fresh pizza. We just really want people to come out and celebrate and honor agriculture. We need to protect agriculture.
Randy, looking around here, so clearly this is a community that thrives as a result of local farmers and the produce we're surrounded by right now. Really special, you mentioned earlier, to see some of the kids who come out here and really enjoy this event, right?
We have so many children that adore the farmers market. Mommy, take me to the market this morning. They're all going to come out today. They look forward to seeing the pigs each fall festival. They look forward to doing leaf rubbings, to visiting the garden, and they'll all be in costume because we're having a costume parade from 11 to 1. And this event is completely free. This is our thank you to the public.
All right. Well, Randy, thank you so much for joining us today. We certainly do appreciate it. Event starts just a little while ago at 8 a.m. As Randy just mentioned, it is free to attend. However, organizers would suggest you wear a costume. The event will continue until 1 o'clock this afternoon. Live in Davis, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 reports.